Mid-Minnesota Federal Credit Union has been a blessing for me across the board. I believe in 150% customer service, so member service here means different things with each member. Recently, we had a member come in a little bit older of a lady. She said she needed to get a wire out right away, and it was a large amount of money internationally. And it raises a little bit of a red flag because it was at the end of the day, and she was insistent that it went out right away. Asking a couple of questions, kind of probing into why she needed it right away, letting her know the process. She stated that it was to do with identity theft and started to hold her purse behind her. Answering some of her questions, asking some more questions, she finally came to the point where she said that there was a gentleman on the phone, on speakerphone, listening to the conversation. Immediately, I stepped back and let her know that it was fraud, that she needed to not send the wire. She proceeded to tell me that she had her computer at home on because he told her to leave that on so while she was gone. So I instructed her gently to go home, shut the computer off, not to talk to the person on the phone at all, that it would be best to wait until she got to the police station and reported it, and let them actually pick up the phone if he was still on the phone to speak with them directly.